Hi guys, so if WordX thumbnail is not being shown, in my case it is being shown, but if in your case thumbnail is not being shown, let's fix this. It's very easy. What you have to do, you have to just right click on it and click on open with, and now just select this, always use this app to open docx files. Now click on more apps, now scroll down and find, look for another app on this PC, just click on it. Now you have to go to this location, C program files, Microsoft Office, root, Office 16, if you are on a 64-bit computer, and you have to go to this location if you are on a 32-bit computer. To know whether your PC is 64-bit or 32-bit, just search system info and just click on system information, and here just locate system type. Here if it is x64, then your PC is 64-bit PC. If it is x86, then your PC is 32-bit PC. Now in my case, I am on a 64-bit PC, so I'll go here, just paste this in the file explorer, and now you will reach here. I've given both these paths in the description of this video. You can directly copy that from there. Now, just select this WinWord, click on open, and now your problem will be solved. Now, if this does not get solved, let's move to method two. Just repeat the same process, click on open with, select this, click on more apps, and go to the same location. Okay, if 64-bit, this path. If your PC is 32-bit, go to this path. And this time, instead of WinWord, you select Word icon. Okay, and your problem will be fixed. That's it, guys. Please do like the video to support us. Thanks for watching the Geek.